Welcome to Fishbowl, the show where we take story ideas or feed them to the fishes. Our first contestant is Francisco, who's trying to release his political promotion video to, quote, change the world.
Bonjour, mon nom c'est Francisco. Je voudrais avec toi le vidéo de political activisme dans les États-Unis. J'aime les États-Unis, juste les vidéos et c'est parfait.
Are you tired of the constant bickering on Capitol Hill? Are you tired of unbalanced economic policies and government shutdowns? Are you tired of the Senate and the House? Are you tired of the President? Are you just tired? Well, starting in 2020, we're giving you a third option, a better option. In 2020, make sure your vote counts. Vote for the party to reinstate the US monarchy. For too long, the Electoral College has allowed anyone to run for president, even if they have little or no experience to qualify them. If we allow this trend to continue, our country will be ruined. Our treasury will empty, our companies will leave, and our borders will collapse. But with your help, we can bring back the monarchy and get rid of the useless policies and laws implemented by the electoral system. We will help the economy by allowing the monarch full power over the tax system, and we can shrink our prison populations and our inmate number by bringing back the guillotine. We will dismantle the system that allows for expressing dangerous thoughts and restore the people's police in order to ensure order and prevent the enemies of the United States from gaining power. We will ensure that all power is concentrated in one person, the monarch, because if the people could rule themselves, we wouldn't be having this problem. Vote for the party to reinstate the monarchy today.
I agree with many things that you said about this day and age, and I think many people will come to support your cause. I'm gonna give you a yes.
I loved it. In fact, once this video comes out, I might just join this new party. I say yes.
No.
Hello, judges. I thought I'd take some of your time to tell you a little story about America. So, America has been recently dropping in tourism, and I thought I'd put it upon myself to fix that little problem with my own travel video. Watch and enjoy.
Give me a second. Yeah, I swear it was broken before.
Visit the peaceful United States of America.
America.
Watch as our country debates in a civil and organized manner, last seen during the peaceful exchange between the colonies and Britain during the American Revolution.
America.
Visit historical locations and breathtaking cities like New York,
Los Angeles,
and who can forget
Detroit. America.
It's the only place to visit, well, after Japan. Okay, maybe Britain. Actually, I heard Ireland is a cool place to visit.
Adrian, that was beautiful. If I haven't lived in America already, I'd live in it now. Yes, 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 yes. It's beautiful.
You know, you shed a refreshing light on America that I've never seen before. I might just show my cousin this video so she can come on over. Yes.
Thank you, judges.
No.
My idea is simple. Anime as drugs.
Go on.
It is the Animaniac. He's got problems to the max. So just sit back and relax. He'll watch until he snaps. The Animaniac.
Oh, what a night. Oh, I must have passed out from watching all that anime.
My God, just look at yourself. You're a mess!
You mean my Atua, right?
I don't even know what that is. You've somehow turned your whole life into an anime. Are you even listening to me?
Uh-huh.
I hope so. You really have a problem, Eric. I think this anime is affecting you in a really negative way. We seriously need to get you a therapist. Like right now.
What are you talking about? My mental state is perfectly fine.
Ah, gomen asai, Eric Chan. Watashi wa Eriku ga daisuki desu.
I love you too, Nico Chan.
Excuse me?
Sorry, what were you talking about?
Your anime addiction. Seriously, you should listen to me. Remember the last thing that happened?
Dude, she's 18, I swear! Dude, my scanner said so, come on, man! She's the girl of my dreams!
Seriously, Eric, you've taken things too far. Just give me the remote before anything gets worse.
Nani?
Eric, if you need medical help, you should talk to your doctor, your psychiatrist, your mom, a priest, because clearly you need this help. And I don't know why, but you need to change your hobby, because clearly this is not working out for you.
I love it. Yes.